Hello everyone. Hi, this is Gaurav and this is a video tutorial on KidsDestiny Live app. So the very first thing is you need to download and install the app through the link already provided in the WhatsApp group. After that, you need to log in with your specific username and password. After entering the username and password, just click on login. As soon as you log in, you will see a list of classes and groups assigned to you as a teacher. Just click on that group or class, and if it asks for a subject, just click on that subject, or otherwise you will be directly entered into the classroom you created. As soon as you create the classroom, all the students related to that class or group will get a notification, your class of so and so subject is going on, kindly join. You just need to wait for a few seconds and watch them join one by one. By default, all the students have their mics and video muted. They can unmute by taking your permission by raising their hand with the option provided. You can also take their attendance as soon as they join. After that, you can conduct the live teaching session with the help of a board and marker if you like, or with the help of just pen and paper, whichever suits you. You can change the camera with the help of toggle camera option given in the more menu options, like here. If a child misbehaves, you can just select the child by pressing your thumb on the child's photo and click on kick out option. After successful completion of the class, you can disconnect by clicking on the red button in the middle. After that, you need to close the room so that no students are left behind in the classroom. After that, you can click on logout and that's it. For any queries, feel free to contact me. I'm Gaurav Garg. Thank you.